If you know a baby who is suffering from neglect, please don't neglect to tell us.